Hello and welcome to another Kikusi Electronics YouTube video. Today we are going to talk about the sequence function. Let's start by explaining what a sequence function is. A sequence consists of programs, steps, and chains. A program is a collection of steps. Steps are executed in order, one at a time, starting from step 1. When a loop has been specified in the program will be repeated for the number of loops, and when the last step is completed, the program will end. To execute sequences, register one or more programs in the chain. Multiple programs registered in the chain will be executed consecutively. The sequence ends when all programs registered in the chain have been executed. Let's look at the required equipment. We'll need one PXB series unit of bidirectional, high-capacity DC power supplies and an oscilloscope. Now, let's talk about the sequence function settings. First, we'll create a program. On the home screen, press Sequence, then select Edit. Next, press Create to create a program. Press Program 1 to move to the program settings. Change the number of loops to 30 and press Step List to edit Step 1. Next, let's edit Step 1. Set output on, time to 1 second, current to 10 amperes, and voltage to 500 volts. Press Insert to move to step 2. Now, let's edit step 2. First, change the voltage to 1500 volts. Press Step List to display the steps that have been set up so far. Press Initiate and select Program 1, which is a collection of the two steps we have created. Finally, press Add and Run to execute. The function is now running. Now let's take a look at the sequence function ramp settings. Same as before, we will start by creating a program. On the home screen, press Sequence, then select Edit. The program list appeared on the screen. Press Program 1 to move to the program settings. Change the number of loops to 30. Press Step List to edit Step 1. Now, we'll edit step 1. Set output on, time to 1 second, current to 10 amperes, and voltage to 500 volts. Press Insert to edit step 2. Next, we'll edit step 2. Change the voltage to 1500 volts. Now let's set the ramp. Choose CV ramp. Change the time to 0.4 seconds. Press Insert to edit step 3. Now we'll edit step 3. Turn off the ramp settings and change the time to 1 second. Press Insert to edit step 4. Lastly, we'll edit step 4. Change the voltage to 500 volts. The ramp settings to CV ramp and the time to 0.4 seconds. Press Step List to display the steps that have been set up so far. Press Initiate and select Program 1, which is a collection of the four steps we have created. Finally, press Add and Run to execute. The function is now running. That's all for today's video. For more information on our products, please visit our website. Thank you for watching!